Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my stream. I'm glad that you're all here. Oh, thanks for the lurk, Yvonne. I'm sorry I'm a little bit late today. I was watching a movie and was like, movie's almost done. I'll just start late. It's fine. Anyway, I hope you all have been having a great day and or behaving yourselves. And at least taking care of yourselves how you should. One second. There we go. Okay. That's what I wanted. There we go. Sorry, I was messing with some OBS stuff. I hope you all have been having a good day. I hope you all have been behaving yourselves and or having fun and or both. Let's see here. Announcements. This will be it. This will be my last stream for the week. There will not be a Friday stream. Because I'm going to be out of town. So, no Shadow of War on Friday. However, Monday, because I will be out of town, there will not be an Assassin's Creed on Monday. However, what I am debating about, I'll let you guys know for sure, is doing Assassin's Creed on Tuesday of next week and skipping Tomb Raider because we just finished Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness last night. And I want to kind of hold off on going into Tomb Raider Legend until the new year. So what I'm thinking I'll do is, at least for this coming week, I'm thinking about doing Assassin's Creed Chronicles on Tuesday, more Watch Dogs on Wednesdays, unless people are wanting to do a Crossing the Streams next week. And then on Friday of next week, Shadow of War. And then the week after that, I don't know. I'm playing this a week at a time. I'm playing this month a week at a time. Last year, I had already declared myself on vacation for the holidays. This year, I'm going to put off as long as I can because of the fact that I took that couple month long vacation earlier this year. Oops, I just took a screenshot. Oh, well, it's fine. I was cleaning my keyboard and accidentally triggered the screenshot button. Anyway, what was I saying? Because I had that big couple month long break before, I'm wanting to hold off as long as I can on taking a vacation. For the year. For the rest of the year, I mean. Do I have anything other than that? Just the usual of it. Go to my link tree. You'll find links to my other things like my YouTube, my Patreon, etc. Other than that, not really. So yeah, let's go ahead and get on into Watch Dogs.
The bunch has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem.
Default. Oh, right. Okay. So, because of the fact that I moved computers, my settings are all out of whack. Give me a second to my back controls. Not controller, controls. There we go. Toggle sprinting, no. Toggle walk, yes. Hack is that. Profiler is that. Uh that should be that. There we go.
All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Blume HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
All right. So things that I have done are, like, I've cleared this area of pretty much all the collectibles stuff, which has resulted in this, the final execution, investigation for the QR codes. There was another one. There's our actual mission. There's this, which is, one of the serial killer thing, investigations. I did not have, apparently. Okay. So yeah, so let's go do those things real quick. Real quick. Let me. Nope, that's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. There we go. I'm looking for. What am I looking for? Audio logs. I'm just gonna have one of these playing real quick while I mess with my audio settings. Just give me a sec. Bear with me.
In my neighborhood, you stood up or you got beat down. So I stood up. I ran with an ugly crowd. Learned how to fight.
Okay.
I paid for it too. I took the hits.
Alright, so yeah, audio balance is sounding good. So yeah, we'll. I still fully intend to do those, to play through all of those when I have. Hold on a second. Let me check something. What am I looking for? Why is that so low? That explains some things. Sorry, just a second. I just suddenly realized my volume is really fucking low on my headphones. And I just want to make sure that everything is checking out. Okay. And why is that so low? I'll leave it alone. Because it's sounding fine. I'll just need to remember to mess with that later. Anyway. There we go. That explained it. Alright. I need a vehicular. Ah! Here we go. Sorry, new GPU. Get new GPU. Who this? New computer, who this? All right. Ooh, a gang hideout has been profiled. I'll just let that go. Up this way. I said gently, Aiden. How far away am I? I can hoof that. All right. We're going through a hike. English. Fascinating. All right. We're going for a hike up here in the woods. Totally not hunting a serial killer. This is totally not a bad idea at all. This is... Whee! That's fucking hilarious. Alright. Matt Phillips, you're out here by a corpse, my dude. All right. Oh, wait. Come on. Come on. There it is.
Yeah. It's you, isn't it? You've been killing these women. All this trouble you went to leaving these little... exhibits for me to find. I'm not impressed. You're just another sick fuck in a city full of them. Nothing special. You just made a mistake. I can track you now.
Let's go take down a fucking serial killer. How about you put the gun away, my dude? Why is it doing that? That is very weird. Why is it doing that? Fox, damn right. Fox is what his superhero name is. Eden Pierce, the Fox. Stone Cold Fox. I'm gonna ignore the fixer contract.
To shoot this guy until I'm sure it's him. I'm looking for someone uneducated, probably a laborer. My hunch is right, he's gonna have some kind of blood disorder, like his victims.
Oh.
have any left, so I ordered a dozen Boston creams.
What?
They didn't have any jelly donuts left.
So you got Boston cream instead? How the fuck is that the same?
Well, it's filled with something.
You incompetent fuck! You worthless piece of shit! You better not come back here without jelly donuts, or I'll rip your fucking lungs out your ass with my bare hands!
You know what? I've had it with you treating me like shit. When I get back, I'm gonna kick your ass because you've had it coming.
Okay, Boston cream is good.
Oh, wait, there was a...
Pardon me.
I am too dark. I'm embarrassed. I shouldn't be, I know, but everyone else in the class is 12. I can't do it.
Surely they're going to creeps now.
Thank God.
Do you think he actually realizes how bad he is?
I wonder if I can get his corner office after he's fired. There's a nice view.
That one guy was talking about the serial killer.
You live in the big city, you grumble.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. It'll be nearby. Huh. This might be our guy. I need to know for sure.
Can you do that?
Yeah, yeah. What in Lord's name is he up to?
We need to talk.
Jesus, let it go, freak.
We're not done. We are not done.
Leave me alone. What are they doing? Oh, thank you. Thank you.
All right, Edgar. Let's see who you are.
You get this. I'm already dead. You want answers? There was a monster in my dad, and it is in me too. It makes me sin. It makes me... Okay, not reading that. Evil bloodline, blah, blah, blah.
Somebody to take him down. Must have figured out I was onto him, that he had a private audience. Did he start leaving the bodies where I'd find them? No, I'm giving him too much credit. Edgar was obviously insane.
Hey,
Caught the serial killer. Alright, hide out up there. Nope, wrong button. We're gonna go do finish off the QR code thing. Excuse me.
Excuse me?
Reported today. City officials are investigating the matter and are currently unable to confirm whether the explosions are connected.
They are. They are. Could blow the steam pipe right now.
Just need to break into Giggle's system and upload DedSec's virus. This guy's a candidate for DedSec's elite. This could be tricky.
Two, and then this one. Oh. That, and let's see here. Okay, there we go.
Chance against you, but we wanted to see how long his defenses could keep you out. He lasted slightly longer than we expected, but you continue to impress us. We are grateful for your assistance, and we are sending you proper compensation. We will be watching.
Okay.
Chariot awaits.
Oh, pff, I could have just taken this one. Is it red? Is it red? The red one! Yes, please. It's a red one! Whoop! Alright, we're gonna drive right through this. Wait, how many? Hold on a second. Let me check something. Alright, so. Criminal convoys. I have one more criminal convoy to complete. Crimes detected, 20 out of 20. Fixer contracts, 40 out of 40. I have one more gang hideout. One more criminal convoy. Which is that this one? No. Okay. I could complete that gang hideout, complete all the gang hideouts in the thing, but nah, let's do the story mission. We're fine. We're fine.
So now I need security clearance for Blume HQ. Everywhere I turn, Blume's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing.
There are two red dirt bikes right there.
Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it.
Driving into the sun is always so fun. Woo-hoo. Back to the trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Blume, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
with full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief.
Just a second. There we go. Sorry. Had to check a thing. You saw nothing, Matsudar. My good sir. He said there's a militia types, yeah? What did it want me to do? Take him down? Yes, take down. Okay. Sniped at by a helicopter. That's always fun. Thank you. Fuck this helicopter, man. Excuse me while I take out the entirety of Blume's security team.
Tired of looking. Just regroup. Don't relax just yet. Could still be someone around. Something's up.
Oh, damn. Y'all lost me. See? You lost me. I'm not here anymore.
We're on the scene.
Fuck, I should have taken the bike. Fuck me. Come on, car. Turn. Come on. You can do this. Let's go. Should have taken the bike.
Run him off the road.
Oh, God. Well, that didn't go well for that car. Come on.
Holy shit! Ram the fucker! Backup is here! Look out! Got a gun!
couldn't find the other guy. Yes! Right? Exactly! Ow. This has gone unsurprisingly horrible. Let's try that again, this time without the yeeting into the danger. Okay, let's change. No, we want that. We want that. Let's change that to that. Oh shit. God, that helicopter's annoying. I'll try. Not the button I wanted. I would really like to disrupt that helicopter. Fuck. Okay. All right, let's try this again. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Wasted. Exactly. That's what I meant. Let's pick this up. Thank you. All right. Oh, nope, not that gun. That's a shotgun. That's a very loud gun. Fuck. See nothing. Nothing? Hold on, can I just like...
Squad, we have a visual on our target again, pursuing.
Thank you. Just a couple more. Eh, let's not put that song on. Driving into the sun. Ba da 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 da. It's fine, my car's fine. It'll ding out. Just a little dent, it's fine. Don't mind me, just... Okay, we got it, nope, oh, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. We're fine, still not lost market value. We're fine, we're fine. Out. I went out like a hero, yeeting myself out of the car.
All right, next one. Line them up. Let's go.
We've got our access to Blume HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase you from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Blume with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it... thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You track any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
Alright, next one. Come on. We'll play a catch up. Got it. Okay, take three.
Second. Okay. I went out like a hero, y'all. Yeeted myself out of the car. Oh, put the gun away, my dude. While trying to dramatically drive my car off a cliff. It's fine. You know, it happens. Alright. Unstoppable force.
Honey militia is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, that means less of them at Blume.
Fair.
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
You know what? No. Oh, that's the wrong button. Note to self. If you explode a grenade in your own face, you die. Novel thought.
Let's see this route, T-Bone.
All right, let's try this again without my stupid. Oh,
these guys
wait.
Are on a pretty direct path.
All right, I just realized something.
Lots of opportunities for me.
Got some gobbledygook happening at the bottom of my OBS screen here. Hold on. Let's go to studio mode so that I don't fuck with that. I believe it's That, yes. No, that's wrong. Come on. Oh, for the love of God. There you go. Okay. First things, hold on. Bear with me, please. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. That's off. That back where it is. Okay, sorry about that. Just some live maintenance. No, I don't.
All right. Yep.
Aiden away!
Okay, Blume doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn. I wish I'd known you years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work. I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Claire has been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind.
KZTV's recent opinion poll show.
Oh, no, not that one. That one.
You're all set. Have fun.
The future is in Blume.
Chicago. Had to breach the building. Blume's head office. security specialists. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket.
Yep. look at that skyline! Chicago is gorgeous. Okay, hold on a second. Because this should not be... Dang. Tag you on off.
I'm near the entrance.
Hey man, be careful. Can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
And don't get spotted. No problem.
Infiltrate unseen. Not gonna park in a handicap spot. Not that much of a monster. All right. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Ooh. Now. Lures, there we go. There's a locked door I could probably open. Camera. Okay. Another camera. Yeah, I'll take that. Camera here. Trying to take me over there, trying to get me over there. All right, pure stealth, let's go. Close, lower that. Come on, let me. Fine. It really doesn't want me to hack that camera. That dude just straight up said, nah, that ain't my problem. Fine. Oh, and it's daytime now. Fuck. Don't, things like that are, put that away. Things are so much easier when it's at night. Yeah, and I don't think I can time skip. All right, let's.
No problem.
See what's this side of the building. Another locked door. Dirt bikes. Chain fence. Okay. All Okay. So I have two doors, it looks like, as an option. Oh, wait, maybe I could just mantle? Can I put the gun away, Aiden? I need to use that. Okay. Let's try to lure. Get over here. That later. It's a tract here. Okay. Okay. Before I do that, let's clear the field a little bit. Oh, that was close. Skill point. Auto weapons, extra battery. With this one. Wait, do I have another one? I do have another one I can get. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that. One more guard. Get fucked. Excuse me. All right. So, back on task. And the other one we already know is up this way, because that's where we saw it. Excuse me while I be thorough. Not that one. Eden. Okay.
Shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spy we're in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about? Send him over.
Yes, ma'am.
T-Bone, I've done it. Game's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive one. Relax. This isn't black.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little wisdom. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside you.
Damien Brinks was betraying us.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Fuck! That hit me in the face, yo!
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Alright.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Alright, so they're all looking over there, so me going around should be fine. Especially because I left this door open for me. Y'all saw nothing. I'm way too satisfied about how that went. For the portfolio.
T-Bone. Said he'd stop me and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. Where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance in Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
Ow! That was a power, solid pole of some sort. Where'd my bike go? Right here. Okay. Well, I made it. Oh, nothing.
Oh.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to make some.
Yeah, that's on me. I should have been in cover.
I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to make a split. I'm taking some heat here, man. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Are you okay? Follow me! Aiden, move your ass!
I'm waiting on you, dumbass!
Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. All right, get ready. You got something better to do? Keep them on for me. They work! I like that! Now we're talking with gas! I need another minute! Damn! Are you okay, man?
I have no idea if this is copyrighted or not, so I'm going to take music volume and turn it down. I apologize. This is going to be a very silent, very violent section.
We're clear.
One place rigged. One more to go.
Well, he's thorough. And I'm out of grenades.
Detonators only need a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we gotta hold 1 second. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off. Shit, sniper! What in hell? These guys aren't messing around, Aiden!
Hold them off!
taking some heat here, man. You got something better to do? Get them off of me. This way.
All right. There we go.
Told you it was all gonna go to shit, man. Woo-hoo! Here, you wanna do the honors? Wait a second. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead.
For the portfolio! All right, let's audio music back up. Apply. Knowing T-Bone, that was the song that was playing was probably copyrighted and real, a real song. So, thus I did that. Oh, I'm driving, am I?
Sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're... squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker. Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours to see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn.
And here we go.
Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
I'm happy you're well. You want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
Calm down.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Blume.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Blume.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
You got a big problem.
Hey,
your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks. Well, I got my little band of misfits. Claire's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Iraq's fortress, and Jordy... Well, Jordy does what Jordy does. It's time to see what Iraq's been protecting.
Alright. Give me just a second, I have to, we're gonna take a break there. I'm gonna run to the bathroom and y'all should get up and stretch and all that. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. Alrighty, and we're back. Let's get back to it,
Where
shall we?
Where have you been?
Pawnee. going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again?
Doing it again, even though I told her no!
Ah, it's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand, I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
I hope these are untraceable.
Oh! Hey. I knew it.
Oh, Frewer. Put the gun away. All right, where am I going? I'm going down here. Okay. All right, anywhere else that I want to be. Contract. Gang hideout. Go to Rossi Fremont. By any means necessary.
This time, I'm going in alone. Seeing the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time, I leave with everything.
Enter Rossi Fremont. All right.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
All right. Now then. Nope. Or nothing. It was just a shadow.
Clara, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
It's open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
That away, Aiden. Besides, I want you on this gun. I just realized this is probably a copyrighted song again. Excuse me. Excuse me again.
Yet, pussy. You shouldn't have come here. making me work for my money? Bye, Bobby. Yo, look over there. You a rat? Is that why you had your little hole, bitch?
I think the ladder doesn't really seem to be anywhere else to go, so yeah, ladder it is. I could be doing this a little bit less lethally. However, oh shit, I hear an enforcer coming my way. That was bad. I should actually be doing this a little bit less sleepily. Heal up, Aiden. Come on. That was on y'all. Okay, you know what? Well, much for less lethally. I was gonna try it. Oh well. Oh, they're above. Okay. Ah, ladder. Okay, you know what?
I got nothing. I got fuck all over here.
On. Nothing here. Moving on. Moving
on. What the fuck is going on? Let's throw
his foot. Check. He was right there. Ah! Oh, no, put that away.
Oh! There's our boy. Whoa!
Yeah. I should be doing it this way rather than just killing them all. Okay, I should have let the first guy go. Oh well. Fine.
Ghosting, yo, after him. He ain't shit but a motherfucking bum. He was right there.
Hold on just a second. I have to quickly run and do something. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I'm back. Sorry about that.
I found his ass.
Okay, fine. Fine, I'll stick to the lethal way. It would be a lot cooler if I could actually pull off the non-lethal way. But like, I'm not feeling patient enough for it. So what I would need to do is I would need to isolate them. I would need to isolate them. I would need to, take them down one by one. And honestly, I do not feel like I have the patience for that right now. Okay, next. Wants me in there. Before I go in there, let's go here. In here? No? Okay.
Start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Hold on just a second. There we go. Okay. Now that I've slaughtered my way through the viceroys.
Oh man, look at you. Crispin? No, no, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq.
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, we're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot. Yeah,
that there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
King in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count people off the battlefield.
I think I'm supposed to be fighting guys here.
No, make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out.
Uh-oh.
King in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count people off the battlefield.
Yeet! To death. All right. So, climb down is not climb down, it's yeet yourself to death. Got it.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh?
Alright, I guess we'll just let this go.
You wanna steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh?
Ouch.
And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, watch out, VR. He popping up here. I see you in hell, mother.
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy.
Not a soldier. Not anymore.
What, having a check?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay us. Take it from me. Eventually, someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. There This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your funeral.
Oof. Oof. Oh man, I have to do all this again, huh? Okay, fine.
Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am?
Alright,
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Did you roll?
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
There.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch.
Excuse
Ain't
me.
Nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Malata Slick Hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I was too bad for you. This is your work.
Oh, shoot. Okay. It wouldn't let me fucking take him down. Even though I got close enough. Apparently he's immune to it. Okay, fine. Alright.
You wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house? Trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's left.
Oh, god damn it.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. Ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
Malott's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your people.
Okay. I don't really care.
King in a tiny castle.
Did you roll?
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
Malott's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I haven't lost the fight yet, pussy. Oh shit. Okay.
Feel bad for Bedbug.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. He was after something bigger. The video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
Yeah, same. I really feel bad for Bedbug more than I feel bad for... at this point. And I just have one more thing.
You're making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Hmm? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops. The club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, kill the hackers. Hurry!
Default.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I'm gonna hit play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on! Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Damn.
smart ass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
Clara is the reason that that Aiden's niece got killed.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien. This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I take the place.
Alright, so... There's the last criminal convoy. Oh, that's an interesting name for it. Requiescat in pace. We will do that one on stream because that's the final one of the thing. However, let's see, 13 minutes. Yeah. All right. I'm going to take another quick break and we'll be back in a sec. And I'll be back in a second. And then we'll do this. Don't go anywhere. About that. And actually, I was thinking about it. We will do this on stream, just not this stream. Because this is the mission that connects this game to Assassin's Creed 4. And I don't recall if we are actually at the point for it to matter for Assassin's Creed 4 just yet. So we're going to take our time and hold off on that for a bit. I'm also not ready to go talk to, Damien just yet. So let's, go do the gang hideout. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. That was a wrong button. Oh well. All right. Kick the can.
Hey, I think that's the vigilante the police are looking for.
Nope. Why would I be out here in Pawnee? Ask yourself that. Why would I? I want to swing by. Wait, what is it that I'm only one? Hold on. Oh, it's the security keys that I'm low on. Okay. Point and mute. doing anything with those just yet. All right. I was looking for a bike, but I'm tired of waiting. I'm looking for one. So, no.
I'm not gonna miss a chance to show it to the boss what I think about his business. He won't come back again after he's met me.
There was a camera here somewhere. There it is. There he is. Let's do this non-lethally, shall we? I've already killed enough in this episode. Easy peasy. Alright, that just leaves the last of the criminal convoys, which is the Requiescat in Pace. All the investigations, I'm missing one song, sneak song, and all. I've already done all the hot spots, it's just that because of how old the game is, they don't register anymore. I've done... online hackings are not available. Online decryptions are not available. There's the poker thing. I might ignore the mini games just because they're a lot. Like, they're a lot. Especially the poker. The poker one is... It's a lot. It's a lot. All right. All right, so we are actually pretty close to the end of Assassin's Creed, of Watch Dogs. As you can see, we have 8 missions and then in Act 4 and then 1 in Act 5. And then after that, there is a DLC that features T-Bone and not Aiden. So, yeah. We're getting pretty close to the wire. Have enough? I do have enough. Cool. And the skill tree is all filled out. Look at that. All right. Here's my reputation. or the statistics, at least. I'm at level 50 out of 50. Reputation is full. CTO, I've got all the CTOS towers. I never noted that they broke it down that way before. Huh. Anyway, I have previously 100%ed this game. Like, 100%ed this game. So that's why I'm not really in a hurry to do it again. Their contracts. They're randomized and never ending. So yeah, anyway, let's go ahead and call it there. I'm gonna do some, actually, hold on. We still got a few minutes. Check the audio logs here. I'm missing 3 audio logs from Aiden Pierce. I've got all of hers, all of those. I'm missing 4 there. Missing a few there. I will probably ignore some of these, honestly. All of those, honestly, now that I think about it. Because that's a lot of just sitting and listening. But anyway, so that's going to be it for me for the week, actually. Let me look at the calendar real quick. Excuse me. Yeah, that's it for me for the week. Like I said before, I'm going to be out of town this weekend. So no stream on Monday or Friday. Tuesday, actually. Wednesday, Thursday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, and then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. The last week of the month I'm in. You know what? Yeah, you know what? I've officially decided. That's it for me for the year. That's it. When we come back from break, I'll probably be back to where we need to be on Assassin's Creed 4. At the very least, I will know for sure. At the very least, I'll have time to actually check check the VOD from the previous stream to see if we're at the right spot for it or not. I don't think we are. We might be, but I don't think we are. So I'll double check that in a second, or not in a second, but over the break. And yeah, we'll be finishing off Watch Dogs probably January of next year. And let's see here, what's after that? What, and after that would be Watch Dogs 2, obviously, now that I think about it. But yeah, remember to have empathy. That's it from me. Check out these amazing people up here. I have even more suggestions in the link tree below. Also in my link tree are my socials, where you can follow me for updates. Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends. YouTube, where you can check out this and all my other streams. If you're actually watching this on YouTube, thank you very much. I greatly appreciate each and every single one of you. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And, spread me around. Like the plague or something, I don't know. Yeah, also in the link tree is my Patreon, where you can support me directly if you wish. If not, that's fine. There's no requirement there one way or the other. And yeah, that's it from me. That's link tree/KrimzonKnight. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next year. I love you all. Have happy holidays and a good New Year's, and see you next time. Peace out.